So today we are reacting to episode 2 of